Okay, so once there was this old wrinkled jerk named Scrooge who was always like,
"Bah, humbug."
Even during Christmas, he was like,
"Bah, humbug."
So even when everybody was all happy and full of the Christmas spirit and like,
"Merry Christmas,"
he'd still be like,
"Bah, humbug."
So soon enough, the Ghost of Christmas Past shows up and it's all like,
"Ooh."
Then the Ghost of Christmas Present shows up and it's all like,
"Ooh."
And finally, the Ghost of Christmas Future shows up and it's like,
"Hey, I'm the Ghost of Christmas Future. Your dad, Tiny Tim, is dead in the future. Sorry."
So all these time-traveling ghosts make Scrooge realize that he's a jerk. And instead of being like,
"Bah, humbug,"
he should be like,
"Merry Christmas."
So he runs outside and he's like,
"Merry Christmas."
And he sees his nephew and he's like,
"Merry Christmas."
And he sees beggars.
"Merry Christmas."
And dirty orphans.
"Merry Christmas."
Finally, he goes to his assistant Cratchit's house and he's like,
"Bob, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to let you go." "Just kidding. Merry Christmas!"
And Tiny Tim is like,
"God bless us, everyone."
And everybody's like,
"Aww."
And the angels are like, "Aww." And that's pretty much the best Christmas story ever. The end.